You know, I live in a male-owned, operated, and dominated world in the music industry and entertainment industry in general. But I grew up with a dad and two brothers, and I just have to be honest, men are not that difficult to figure out. So, I've maintained my autonomy in the industry versus allowing the different record companies to own me so that I can maintain my power, if you will. But I have a great team who works with me, and we have a great camaraderie that allows us to really be creative in how we do business. And for me, it's always, I mean, I was born, well, we're all born to create, and I have the great luxury of continuing that process every day that I live, so I get paid for being who I am. And I also get paid for being creative. So to maintain that is the greatest honor and also the greatest obligation that I have to give back and to continue to create.